Welcome back, students. I hope all of you are fine and enjoying your online as well as offline teaching. So, students, today in this offline video of English, we will be learning one story that is already given in your English textbook, and I know also most of the students, they like to listen stories. Some of the students, they like to listen funny stories, comic stories. Even some of the students, they like stories, horror stories. Okay. So students, today we are going to learn a story. And as you know, story, some stories, they give us message. Some stories, they give us moral, some stories they give us lesson, okay? Some stories they teach us values. And that will be useful for living life. But here, students, there is a story about one person. The person, do you know? The person who was, he was a barber by profession.
You can say
barber.
B-A-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R-B-E-R.
It means you can say a person who cuts hair of man, barber, hairdresser you can say. So barber, this story takes place in the country you can say of Arab countries. Here this story is taken from Arabian Nights. My dear students, Arabian Nights, it is a book, the story book, it is a collection of story books. So here the story is taken from Arabian Nights. Dear students, if you remember, if you are watching Aladdin, that is also story, okay, it is taken from Arabian Nights. My dear students, today we are going to learn a story about a barber, a talkative barber. The person is a barber and he talks a lot, you can say. Barber, but he talks a lot. He works less, but he talks more and more, you can say. Okay? He likes to talk. So here the title of the story, you can see a talkative barber. Okay, first now, as you see the title of the chapter on the wall, the talkative barber. So here what happens, you can pay attention in the page, you can see, you can pay attention on the page number 100 of your textbook English. You will see the pics, you can see, you will see the pictures also, okay, you can see the picture on the page number 101. So my dear students, here the story is over talkative barber. So here long ago, you can see, please remember dear students, long ago, what? There was a soul, you can say Sultan. Listen to me, my dear students. There was a Sultan. It means you can say another word, king. Okay? In the Arab countries, who was a king? He was called Sultan. Now, this Sultan had a queen. That queen was a good storyteller. Listen to me, my dear. There was a queen. She was a good storyteller. She told many stories to the kings. Okay? Persian stories also, even Arabian folk stories also. Okay? And here this story is taken from the Arabian Nights. Arabian Nights is a wonderful collection of the stories of those countries. So let's read the story and understand the story. What funny incidents happen in this story? So my dear students, the first para, as you see the first para in your textbook, even you will see the pics also. Okay, so my dear students, let's read the story. So in the city of Kashmir, please my dear students remember, in शिप्रो काश काश इन द शिप्रो काश इन अरब कंट्रीज देयर वाज अ किंग देयर वाज अ किंग ओके एंड इन द शिप्रो काश देयर लिव अ बार्बर देयर लिव अ बार्बर हु वाज अ ग्रेट टॉकर हु वाज अ ग्रेट टॉकर रिमेंबर माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स द टॉकर टॉकर मींस who talks a lot. Talker means a person who talks a lot. Talker means a person who talks a lot. In the city of Kashmir, there lived a barber who was a great talker, who talks a lot and lot. He likes to talk much and much. Okay, next, Sultan called the barber to shave his head. As you can see in the picture, page number 101, once the Sultan called the barber to shave his head. The barber started talking non-stop. When the barber came to the palace, the barber started talking non-stop. Why? Because the barber was a great talker. He likes to talk much and much. So he started non-stop talking. He started non-stop talking without taking pause. Now next, instead of, listen to me my dear student, instead of shaving the head of Sultan, Barber started talking and talking. And that's why Sultan got angry. So that is the first paragraph. As you know, the first paragraph, the Sultan called the barber to shave his head, but when the barber came to the palace, he started non-stop talking instead of shaving Sultan's head, and that's why Sultan got angry. Now, as you see the second para in the textbook, when are you going to stop your talking and begin to do your work? So Sultan asked Barber, when are you going to stop your talking and begin to do your work? It means what kind of work? To shave his head. Why? Because Sultan was so angry. Why? Because the barber was talking and talking. Next, the barber replied. So that time Barber replied, you do me an injury by calling me chatter. You can say, by calling me chatter. That is the one word, chatter. My dear students, please remember. Again here, chatter. It means the same meaning here, you can say. A person who talks a lot. What? The barber was a chatterbox. The barber was a chatterbox. Or you can say the barber was talkative. Or you can say the barber was chatter, one talker. Okay, so for everyone says, I am very quiet. Okay, for everyone says, I am very quiet. Listen to me, quiet. Quiet means silent. It is opposite. Both these words are opposite. Quiet means silent. So that time what Barber replies, for everyone says, I am very quiet. Silent. I have six brothers. What he says, I have six brothers. Barber says to the king that I have six brothers who you might call chatterers. Who you might call chatterers. Okay? The barber says, I have six brothers and they all are great talkers. You can say chatterers. Next, their names are Bakbar. Please remember my dear students, it is given in your textbook. Their names are Bakbar. First brother's name was Bakbar. Second brother's name was Bakbariya. Bakbariya. Third brother's name was Bakbak. Bakbak. Fourth brother's name was Ulkuz. Ulkuz. And next brother, you can say fifth one. The name of the fifth brother was Ul Nasi. Ul Nasi. Chatterbug. So all Barber had six brothers. The names are given in your textbook. But all the brothers, all six brothers, they had a fault. You can say they had a fault. What kind of fault? You can say. So as my dear students, you can see in the picture, the first one you can see, that is a humpback. 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 You can see, as you can see in the picture, humpback. What is toothless? Toothless. It means without teeth. Next one was, you can say, one is half blind. One is half blind. Next, one is quite blind. Quite blind. Next, one is deaf. One is deaf. And the other has a defect in speech. You can see all the pictures, okay, of brothers, one page number 101, and you will recognize that all six brothers, they had one kind of fault. Okay, one is humpback, one is toothless, one is half blind, one is quite blind, and one has a, you can say, defect in speech. Defect means what you call one kind of fault, you can say. So my dear students, and they are all great talkers. So what Barber says, I have six brothers and all six brothers are great talkers. But I am the youngest of my family. So the talking to Barber says, I am the youngest, you can say, I am the youngest of my family and I am very quiet and sparing with words. It means I am very quiet when it is required, that time I speak. So he praises himself. So dear students, here you can see all the six brothers including Barber. Okay, so my dear students, here the first two para are finished. Now let's go for the next page 101. You can see in the picture, okay, in your textbook also. So as you know, the king Sultan got angry. Okay, why? Because the Barber was not shaving his head, but he was talking continuously without stopping himself. Next, what Sultan told him, give him three pieces of gold. Sultan cried. As you can see in the picture in your textbook, Sultan cried, give him three pieces of gold, losing all patience. Sultan was gone. Okay, Sultan was angry on the Barber. So he lost his patience, okay, tolerance, and told, give him three pieces of gold, okay, and send him away from the palace. I will not be shaved today. King told his man, give him three pieces of gold and send him away from the palace. Today I will not be shaved my head. This is a thing happened in the palace. Why? Because the Barber was talkative. So students, as you can see in the picture, now let's see the next paragraph. Okay, you can see in the para also. So when King, you can say Sultan, told all these things to his men, that time Barber spoke, my master, cried Barber, my master. Okay, Barber gave honor and he spoke respectfully, my master. It was not I. What he says? It was not I who came to seek you. Who came to seek you? Seek you. It was you who ordered me to come. So what he says? That it was not I, okay, who came to meet you, who came to shave your head, but it was you ordered me to come your palace and shave your head. So I will not quit, okay, I will not quit your house till I have shaved you. So this thing was spoken by the barber. He then began narrating another story which lasted half an hour. So dear students, another story was begun by barber and it lasted for half an hour. Stop making fine speeches and let me go quickly. So what? That time king again was angry and he spoke to the barber. Stop your talking and let me go quickly. I have an affair of the greatest importance. I have to go. I have to go out at noon, said the sultan. So the sultan was angry. So he ordered the barber to stop your talking. Why? Because sultan had a great importance. Okay, sultan had an affair of great importance and he wanted to go out of station. So yes students, the first two pages of your chapter is finished. We will see the exercise also. Let's see. Yes students, as we have finished the lesson, first part of the lesson, first two pages. So my dear students, now let's solve the answer the question. You can say first exercise about answer the questions. So students, as you can see, answer the questions, four questions. You can see four questions from the board. You can easily solve all these four questions from the chapters. Just read the first two pages of the lesson and easily you can solve these all four questions. My dear students, as you can see here, where did the barber live? As you can see, where did the barber live? So students, as you can see the textbook, the first lesson in the city of Kashmir. Okay, so let's write the answer. The barber lived in the city of Kashmir. Okay. In the city of Kashmir. My dear student, it is already there in your textbook. Okay, first para. Kashmir. In the city of the barber lived in the city of Kashmir. Next, who called the barber? Who called the barber, dear students? So as you know, Sultan. Sultan called the barber. The Sultan called the barber. The first, okay, the first answer, the barber lived in the city of Kashmir. Second answer, who called the barber? So as you can see here, the sultan called the barber. Next, why did the sultan get angry? So dear friends, now as you can see, the barber was talkative. The barber was talkative. When he came to the palace, he started non-stop talking. And that's what he got. And who got angry? Sultan. So dear students, your answer you can write, you can see from your textbook. Students, you can see from your textbook here. Okay? The barber started talking non-stop instead of saving him. So sultan got angry. So you can write your answer from the textbook also. The barber started talking non-stop instead of saving him. Instead of saving him. So you can see the students here in the textbook. As you can see here, how many brothers? Okay, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six brothers. Okay. So here the answer is. The barber had. Barber had six brothers. Barber had six brothers. So students, I hope you understood all these four questions and answers. You can see here on the board. So students, now we will move for the next exercise. Let's see next exercise. Okay students, now let's see the second exercise. As you can see on the board, write true or false. Students, if you have understood or if you have read this chapter, the first two pages of this chapter, so it's very easy for you to solve this exercise. Question answer and as well as this true or false. So students, let's see the first statement. You can see here the barber was shaving the sultan's beard. Okay, can you see what was written in the text? Sultan called barber to shave his hair, not the beard. So here the first statement is false. As you can see the information given in the text. Second, the barber had six brothers. So students, this statement, if you have noticed, the barber told king that he had six brothers. Okay, and all six brothers had some kind of fault in their body. So here the second is also true. Third one, the sultan gave him three gold coins. Listen to my dear students, Yahin. Yahin means barber. Sultan got angry on barber. So Sultan told his men to give him three gold coins. Gold coins, it means three pieces of gold. So here the third one is also correct. Okay, it means true. Fourth one, there were seven brothers all together in Sultan's family. So what we use? Is it true or false? So students, as you know, Sultan's family. Can you see the statement? There were seven brothers all together in Sultan's family. In Sultan's family or in a barber's family. So here this statement is false. Why? Because here barber had six brothers and along with barber, there were seven brothers in barber's family. So dear students, I hope you understood this all two exercises. The first one is answer the questions and the second is true or false. So I hope you understood. If you do not understand, don't worry, watch the video again and read the textbook. Easily you will understand. Bye.